Air's way better here. They must have gassed the whole damn place. What the hell did I just see?
Yeah.
Damn halls just keep going. Please let that be a way out. Guess that's how they changed the rooms around. No way. way in hell they use this place just to torture people. Should see if I can find out what they're planning.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere.
Can't believe the court got to watch while we have to stay down here pushing buttons.
They're the actual court. It's our job to serve them. Whoever did this to him will pay.
See what this does. Got it. Now to find a way across. Nice tanks. It'd be a shame if something happened to the valves. Why is this water so damn cold? Important. I bet he'd love to tell me all about his project. Talk, and I won't start breaking things. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Goliath. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't consent to your experiments.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. I'm going to knock you out now. God. Talon army. They could take over the entire city with this.
What's going on?
Stasis. Then if I overload the cooling system, it would stop them. Those look like the cooling system controls. Assholes are they? shit! I made it out.
Red Hood, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Batcomputer. Do you read me?
I read you, Belfry. It's good to hear your voice.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm in one piece.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
Same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.